guys, Team bboyalan. I'm here with Eric of Prosody 9 VR-4. 16T's, RT550s, go down to Riverside. Ready to get a good street tuning by me, personally. I call this car the indecisive bitch, because it doesn't know what to stick with, what not to stick with, what to wear, what not to wear, when to run right, when to not run right, and what setup to stay with. Right now we're on a MAF translator and an E-man in blue, so I have a feeling we'll get a good tune tonight. Are you offended by me calling your car bitch? Alright, let's take a look underneath the hood. As I said, we have RC550s under the hood. Bumped up fuel pressure. You can see hard pipe, Uno fuel port, thanks Bob. We have Dijon intake, wide pipe, thanks Dave. I think by the end of tonight we'll have at 16 PSI. My question to you, Eric, is are you prepared and willing to take the risk of street tuning? Alright, well, let's go for it. This is Eric's third gear pull, wastegate. This is our first one on our baseline tune that I set. It was actually pretty fucking spot on, running 6 PSI wastegate, 12 AFR. Well, it's pretty nice and clean as you can see throughout. Same thing with on the E-manage. About 1514 peak hertz input at 5200 RPM. Everything looks pretty good. I'm ready to move forward and start upping the boost. Let's see what she can do. So we just finished our baseline third gear pull here, about 17 PSI or a little bit more. Feels really good, everything looks just as I fucking predicted. I couldn't be more happy with the way I'm tuning this car. It's about 85% duty cycle with lots of fat that I can trim off. About 10.5 AFR as you go into the upper RPMs. Now I'm going to go into the E-manage here. As you can see, I have my table set. I'm going to review some data, trim the fat, and get this car pushing even more. Power on the table, and I'm gonna harness.
sudden stop!
And red light kills the fun. Logs are looking good though.
If a dope lyrical flow is a must, you got to go with the name.